Time to rock and roll. Let's see what comes out of here. Nice parallel. It's a Griffey Jr. It's a blue rainbow. Rainbow blue. Ho. Nice splash of color. Griffey Jr. Another splash of color. This time it's the ocean. Oh, look at that. 64 of 75. Ocean. Nice. Oh, I can see the wave. You see the wave? Like, it's not so easy to see on this lighting, but it's a big wave coming around. Number to 75 parallel right there, Robert G. I don't know a lot about Dyson Daniels. Oh, Michael Jordan splash of color. That's cool. This one feels like a hit in here. But it could be one of those dummy cards. Those will fool you. Oh, yeah. That's it. They got me. They got me. I thought we were going to hit one right there. I thought we had one on our hands. Come on, treasure. Let's go. What is this? Gaudy LeBron. Oh. Nice. What's on his shirt? That's kind of a wild design. Nice LeBron James. Rainbow. Yeah, they might have got us again. They got us again. Well, you got a great parallel. You got some nice splash of colors. Congrats in Goodwin Champions. Cold-blooded. Oh my. My oh my. We got two breaks coming up, everybody. It is Rookie Retro and Chrome. And of course, we're going to be ripping through some more instant pack rips around here. That's right. I got you, man. One of one. think so, but that's a good question. I don't know the answer to it. I would think so, though. Same thing with like a Bryce Young. That would be Bryce Young's rookie, right? I mean, to me, it would seem that way. So yeah, even though it doesn't say rookie card on it, I would think it would be considered a rookie. Oh yeah, you know that. You know it, man. What's up, JP? How you doing? What's happening, man? Good luck at Rookie Retro, bro. You're in, my friend. Think we're down to two left in the box break of Rookie Retro. Something like that. Yeah, two left.